Lots of ships use the harbor at the big station by the sea. The passenger ships have spotless paint and shining brass. Other ships, though smaller and dirtier, are important too. They take coal, machinery, and other things abroad and bring back meat, timber, and things we need. Fishing boats also come there. They unload their fish on the quay. Some of it is sent to shops in the town, and some goes in a special train to other places far away. The railwaymen call this train the Flying Kipper.